I lost the Dioda's hand, solid I can keep. Green. Dragon, which is an excellent draw. I just need to draw one more land, I'll be set. Green red. Probably John then. If he's a second one, I can't actually deal with it. Yeah, I can't deal with that. It could be green red ramp. No, he's green red dragons. And he has a hand with triple, yeah, his hand's disgusting. I almost want to just sacrifice my. Nah, it's not worth it. Okay, I completely regret it now. I should have done it. Now this creature's too big. Yep. Gonna swing with the team and just use the fire impulse. I really wish I killed the creature earlier, but then I realized that if I did that though, I wouldn't draw land anyway. Oh, it's a 7-7 now. I can't kill it. I have to kill the other creature instead. That's fine. Mountain's gonna get binned. You will not give me a mountain because that'll be insane. I'm inclined here just to throw away my arm dragon. Yep. Also, me winging off decreased dramatically. No, I can't beat him in Gauntlet's turns unless I hit a Fiery Tempo right now. Another Ben spell. No. Okay, again, it's ramp. I don't need fire impulses. Lose calm. Angels are good. Sinfire is a little bit too slow. Lava Axe is okay. There we go. Definitely going to go first. Four lands. Turn one Bellstriker. Yeah, sure, why not? No, turn one play from him. Very good. I have two removal spells to kill off his creatures. Dead creature. Now move to the next creature and finally I go off the Andrew. All forests, no mountains. You can ramp it, I guess. It's gonna be pretty hard for him to win at this point. Needs to draw a red source. Also needs to ramp. Yeah, got there. Yeah, I can keep this. Double villages. This is red sauce. Triple villages. I need to draw land though. Probably gonna keep a villager back in my hand just so I can or white the lava axe. No, I need a land. Oh, wait. No, I need a land. Come on, land. Okay, this is the part where I lose. The old transform back, that's gonna suck. Slightly regret not keeping the temper now. Matter of shape, but that's okay. Not a huge threat, it's just annoying. That's not okay. I basically need to draw land now, I'm just gonna lose. Matter Reshaper. Maybe this one's a double block. Reaction made this hard of a matchup. I'm struggling. I can deal with the Dust Cusp Recruiter. I don't like it, but I can deal with it. Long as it doesn't have reach, I can deal with anything. A vegetation in hand and a recruit in hand. Yeah, that's the best play. He missed. He taps again and won't have enough mana. He can bring me down to two. Wow. Hopefully control land like this. Alright, GG.